Financial crisis, man. Come on. To me, a financial crisis is if an ATM has a service charge. $3. Fuck. This is a financial crisis. No, I do not agree. Strongly disagree. I don't know what's going on, man. Countries are going down. Iceland, bankrupt. Iceland, you know what that means? No Christmas this year. I'm pretty sure that's where the North Pole is. So I got news for you. An out-of-work elf? Just a midget. They lose that magical shine, right? Gotta wear normal shoes again instead of the ones that curl up at the toes. Things are tough all over, man. Iceland, if it can happen to Iceland, you know what that means? It can happen to Greenland. I don't know what that means either, but they're usually together. I didn't realize how bad it had gotten. I'll admit it. I was in the UK recently. It's the United Kingdom. And I put down a $100 bill at the Exchange Bureau. Yeah. The guy behind the counter took a shit on it. Will that be all? I said, no, as a matter of fact, it won't. I'd like to see your manager. He came out, took a shit right next to it. If you're wondering what you can get for two piles of shit, the answer is not much. Although I did get a bootleg DVD of Mamma Mia. Still in theaters, and I got it.